What's going on, guys and girls? Como estamos, chicas? Hopefully we've been doing good. I got some new information for you guys. The Halloween event is supposed to come out, of course, like every year at the end of October. Thank you to Owning Peeps for releasing and leaking some of the things that are going to be coming out. From the looks of it, it looks insanely cool. We got some cool new things. And most of all, most important, it's going to be drone designs for the irises. So we're going to have three different drone designs. We're going to have the bat, the reaper, the skull, and the demon. The demon is the only drone design that is going to have an ability for it. It's 1% more rocket damage. And if you have all 10 of them, you will have 10% more rocket damage with a 5% cooldown boost. Think about the gate. As Oni put it, from rounds 2 to 8, a demon box is going to be dropped off at the end of each round with a chance of either containing or receiving the bat, the reaper, or the skull within the gate on every round from 2 to 8. The only thing that when you complete the gate, you have a 24-hour cooldown for the gate. The gate will not be able to be built within 24 hours, and then you'll be able to go at it again. And at the ninth round, you will 100% for sure receive the demon design. Just so you guys know, the demon design, the one that gives you the 1% more damage on your rock. Another cool thing in the forum is that there is going to be the invasion gate with the Kirbium. Kirbiums are the ones that give out a ton of fury and a ton of credits, but they do get insanely hard after a while, so that's something really cool to look forward to. We got new quests, new titles, new everything for those who love that stuff. Personally, I do not. Here we go. The skull, the reaper, the robo bat, they all leave a trail behind the drone, like your ship does. They all leave a little chemtrail, and they automatically come silver. If you would like to pay for your drones to be in either red, blue, or green, you can do that. I'm not sure the price, but they will be able to have a skin or a drone color formation for that certain drone.
Y antes de que me adelante más, les quería decir, esta puerta que va a salir va a estar especial en dos formas. En las formas que son que durante la segunda y octava oleada, al fin de la oleada te va a salir una cajita que se llama un Demon Box, y allí vas a tener la probabilidad de sacar the Skull, the Reaper o el Robo Bat de diseños de Vance. Y al fin, acabando la noventa oleada, la última oleada, va a salir otra cajita, y esa cajita va a estar asegurado que va a salir la banda diseño Demon, que te da 1% más daño de misiles. Entonces, la única cosa mala es que acabando la puerta tienes que esperar 28 horas. Hay 24 horas de enfriamiento. Otras cositas buenas que van a salir durante este evento, pues cajitas, claro, que todos los mapas, no sé si PvP, pero va la puerta Invasion, la que ahorita solamente es piratas, van a salir los Cucurbiums. Para que los que no saben qué son Cucurbiums, es un bicho que da bastante de ori, bastante de créditos, pero con tiempo se ponen difíciles, y si te pegan te pueden tronar de una pegada. Entonces eso es algo que me agrade a mí. Y para los que les gustan los títulos, van a salir títulos, igual van a salir más pruebas, cosas así pequeñitas. Y antes de que se me olvide, para el Robo Bat, el Reaper y el Skull, todos vienen de color plata, pero podrás pagar en pagos con dinero para que les pongas una piel que sea roja, verde o azul, para los que van a estar interesados en eso. And hopefully you guys liked my little video. I don't have the 100% details about this. If you want to know more, you can go ahead and follow Owning Peeps on Facebook under Owning Peeps, and he constantly puts things about Dark Orbit that are coming out, which is super cool. I can always look forward to whenever he posts something and it lets me in on the info. Otra cosa antes de que, y otra cosa, si quieren saber más de este evento, porque yo no lo sé completamente al 100, pueden seguir a Owning Peeps en Facebook. Él cada cuando sube cosas de eventos que van a salir nuevo, cosas que van a salir nuevo en el juego, y eso me ayuda mucho. If you like this video, you know what to do. Please hit that like button. If you have any suggestions or anything you want to say, go ahead and comment. If you're not subscribed, please subscribe. Ya saben qué hacer. Denle un like a este video si les gustó el video. Déjenme algo en los comentarios si tienen algo en su mente. Y si no están suscritos, por favor, suscríbanse. Tengan buen día. Y'all have a good day.